na titignan natin na truths cannot be seen but the most important thing. Kung minsan nakikita lang natin branches, di ba? O, lawak na ng napuntahan niya, di ba? Ang lawak na ng mga fruits, mga successes niya, these are the fruits of your work, di ba? Ang dami na lang niya napuntahan, ang dami niya nagawa sa buhay, marami na silang na-achieve. These are branches, these are flowers, these are fruits of the trees. But, try to imagine if there will be only branches, fruits, and leaves and flowers without roots. It will never be there. Without the roots, without the family, without you here gathered as one family, adopted po ako, bautis na po ako. Things will never last without our lolos, our tatay, our nanay, our lolas. And we all know we started, everything started from them. And I believe you too. You are making your own family. You have made your own family. And your kids will have to go back where they started. Yan lang ang kilala nilang babalikan nila. Kahit na sabihin natin they have their own friends in different parts of the world. But it is different if you are home. It is different when you have a family. It is different if you have there where all your life started. But alam po natin na family, the roots of our family is coming from the Holy Family. Kaya nga, nagkaroon ng Sagrada Pamilya. Kasi doon natin, we're going to mold, we're going to shape our roots, our life as a family from that sacred family. At alam po natin, hindi wala pong perfect na family. Sabi ko nga palagi, our families are perfectly imperfect. Pero, what makes this holy family